Good morning students, welcome to drawing online class. My name is Alina Yamin and today we will color and draw pomegranate. Now take out your drawing copy and we need one pencil, one eraser, one big bangle and red color. Now open a new page in your drawing copy and write today's date and pomegranate. Now keep your bangle in the center of your page. You have to keep the bangle in the center of your page. Okay? Now and trace the circle. Hold the bangle like this and trace the circle inside it. Like this. Now we will make a small standing line at the top of this circle. Like this. Now one slanting line. Like this. One more slanting line. Like this and one small standing line again. Okay, so this is your pomegranate. Now we will color in this pomegranate. So all of you take your red color and color it. You have to color here also and in this big circle also. And you have to color it very carefully. You don't have to leave any white part. So, you all have to draw and color the pomegranate in your drawing copy.